G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's the 24th of February at 10 a.m. Okay, we'll have another fantastic load of carpet coming for this week's auction. And we'll start off with our roll-ins and off-cuts. These are nice little room lot sizes. They're anywhere from 3 to 5 metres, and we've got a bit of everything. There's walls, there's nylons, there's twist piles, loop piles, plush piles, all the colours there. You can see them all. They are really high-quality carpets, a lot of them too, and they can all sell for anything up to $150 a metre. But most of these off-cuts and roll-ins will be clear out the door at $20 a broadloom metre. So that's the width of the roll, 3.66 metres wide. So for $20 a metre, you can pick up yourself a room of carpet for under $100, which would normally cost you somewhere around about $400 to $500. So they're awesome buying those roll-ins and off-cuts. We've got plenty more of them here. We also have combination rolls where you find to be more than one of the same carpet. So you might get two or three rooms at once, and that'll give you the opportunity to buy more of the same sort of product. And those rolls, depending on the colour and so on, will vary in price. Also, that one there, which is a good colour, it's a twist pile, it's a nice sort of nylon carpet looks things. That'll probably sell for around about maybe $25 to $30 a metre, probably at max. And so that's around about $80 a metre off, so that's great value. And through here, we've got lots more of these mid-size rolls. So in the loop piles, there's heaps to pick from. These loop piles here in the lighter colours, we're clearing them out from as low as $20. That's generally what they sell for most weeks, because there's plenty of them to go through in those light colours. But we've also got some nice cut pile carpets. It's got nice wool in the plush pile, and nice synthetic twist piles there. That's a good looking carpet, that one. Lot number 88, 89, and 90, they're all the same, so we'll put all those three up together. That'll give you a good quantity, roughly around about a house up size. And I reckon a carpet like that in that colour will sell for around about $30 to $40 a metre, so that's around about $100 a metre off of those ones there. I've got some nice light colours there. The lighter the colour, generally the cheaper it makes it, really. You're probably only looking at $25 to $30 for that. That's beautiful buying also. Plenty of these loop piles again, which we're happy to clear out from as low as $20 a broadloom metre, so awesome buying. Even the wool carpets like that one there, that's a wool size of carpet, looks like a couple of rolls of that, lot number 105, 106, so nice room up size. You can even make these into rugs, because that's the type of carpet, it's a beautiful looking carpet. The normal up around 160 a metre, I reckon about $25 a metre there. We've got a few nice wool carpets there, and patterns and loop piles. 4 metre wide vinyl, the timber look plank, we've been clearing that out from $20 a linear metre, that's 4 metres wide, so $20 a linear metre, that's only $5 a square metre, so awesome on that. This is a bit of commercial grade carpet, we'll clear that out on reserve. It's got the rubber back there. Through here, we've got some nice bigger combination rolls. Nice pattern carpet there, good neutral colour, we've got a bit of commercial grade carpet. Also, if you've got a shop or office, you can put that anywhere. Lots of these light colours, but also the nice darker, the wool, the loop piles again. There's nice twist piles, which are really good value. They generally sell for about that $25 to $30 a metre. Lot number 141 is a good size roll, 23.3 metres. A lot of these rolls are around about that sort of 15 to 20 metre mark. You get a few combinations like this one here, lot number 141 and 50. They're the same, and that's going to give you around about 33 plus metres in those ones there. Lots of loop piles through here, lighter colours, nice dark colours. If you want something hard wearing, easy to keep clean, there's plenty of them to get through. Good roll sizes there. Through here we've got some carpet tiles. So these are commercial grade carpet tiles. We've been clearing these out from as low as $5 a square metre. We've got various lot sizes through here, did all sorts of colours, as you can see, the blues, the charcoals, nice brown ones there. We've also got some vinyl planks. They're smaller quantities, vinyl tiles, but these ones we've been clearing out also from as low as $5 a square metre, and so they're really good value because you're lucky to get a vinyl plank for under $30 a square metre. So for $5, awesome value there on those vinyl planks. We'll just clear them out. We might even go for a little bit lower on some of those vinyl planks. These ones over here, these are bigger quantities than these, generally make a little bit more up, around about the $8 to $10 a metre mark. A lot of these vinyl planks are locked together, so they're very easy to install yourself, DIY type product, and there's good quantities of that. So that's around the lot number 161 through to lot number 166, so really good value there. They normally retail around about $40 a metre. We've got a bit of artificial turf, we're sitting in the spray properly, but a couple of nice big rolls there. Lots of bigger rolls also, so these rolls are getting anywhere from 20 up to 50 metres. We've got a bit of a combination of everything from the wool loop piles, more commercial grade carpet again, lots of domestic, the lighter colours there, and the plush piles. This loop pile's a really good one. We've got some nice roll sizes there, lot number 180, 181, 182. small money, three. So four rolls to pick from, so different roll sizes. If you're a ring unit, you can take whatever you like of these ones here. This is a solution bed 9, normally retails around about $100 a metre. I'd expect around about 25 to 30 for that. This is the same type of thing, different type of pattern as you can see there. Great colour there, as you can see. That'd be awesome to go anywhere. You could put it through the whole house, you could do a rental property. It's going to be really good value for anyone who likes that. The commercial grade carbine, got three nice big rolls here in this blue solution by 9. That's commercial heavy duty, so great one for a shop or office. Three rolls, so it gives you nice quantity there. Nice wool plush pile here also. A lot of the 191 is the same as 92 and 193. Again, gives you good quantity there, the wool plush pile, and that's a good neutral colour. We've got this nice dark sort of taupey brown charcoal, probably more charcoal I suppose. These rolls here, lot number 195 to 198, they're all the same. So four roll sizes there, good quality, good quantity, and I reckon this will make a little bit more, around about $40 a metre pack, because it is a really good colour, nice service of the colour there. We've got the nice aubergine here, we've got these nice big rolls here, this twist pile, look at that, three nice big, they look like 40 plus metre rolls, it's a nice thick twist pile, but we're here to clear it, so we're going to sell that anywhere from $20 a metre, so that's going to be awesome value too. So as you can see, great range again, it's at 10 o'clock coming in, time from 8 o'clock and have a look, and we also have other auctions happening at the same time. That's home rentals and timber. We'll start off with the timber auction. It kicks off at 10 o'clock. Michael will get away on this one. Big range of timber flooring. That's always pretty popular. We've got lots of exterior timber out the back. There's shredded pine, there's poles, there's decking also. Lots of decking. We've got ceramic tiles through here. We've got lots of just standard sort of all types of timber. We have hardwood. We've got plenty of flooring through there. I can see just about anything and everything. Have a look at Michael's video because it gives you a good rundown of everything he's got in that timber auction. Then into our home rental auction. We've got the lot again this week. Plenty of appliances this week. There's the upright cookers, the dishwashers through there. We've got ceramic tiles. There's toys for the kids, shower screens, vanities, toilets. We've got a motorbike there. There's pressure washers. There's dishwashers and dryers over there. Plenty of bedding, mattresses. See, there you'll see lots of cabins. There's deep freezers. More tiles from here. Vanity units. There's some nice cabinets to go through. We've even got the full kitchen sets. There's all sorts of other bits and pieces like compressors and generators and outdoor furniture toys, more toys, and as you can see, we've got it all. So again, it's at 10 o'clock, coming in time for late. Thanks for watching the video and hope to see you on the day.